Hello, today I'd like to show you our conversion to EDI, specifically format 837. 837 is the format that we use for health claim forms. And what you see in front of us is ABBYY Vantage. So within ABBYY Vantage, we will teach the software how to classify and extract data from a health insurance claim form, such as a CMS 1500, maybe a UB04 or a dental form. Those would be the most common ones that we see here in our OCR industry. And our goal is to take that data that we've extracted and produce a standard EDI 837 format. And as part of that process, what we'll do is we will create what's called a document skill in ABBYY Vantage. And we offer one here kind of out of the box where kind of a starter skill. You can get extraction up and running very quickly here within ABBYY Vantage by just lassoing fields and teaching the software where these data points exist on a health insurance claim form. Once we do that, we'll create what's called a process skill, where we'll teach the software about how we're going to get documents in, how we're going to get documents out, and if or when we want a human in the loop to review the extraction before we export that data. But the important part of today's demo that you'll see is that we're going to drop a document in to our skill. We're going to extract the EDI format, and then we're going to send that to our output. So I'm just going to go ahead and drop our CMS 1500 sample form. I'll show that to you here. It's just obviously a very standard. In this case, we got a fillable PDF. And we understand that's not always the case here in real life. But here we have a standard EDI fillable form. So we're going to go ahead and publish that here to our Try Any Skill page. Now our software is processing that form. And what we'll expect on the output is an EDI 837 format. All right, our results are ready. So I'm going to open up our EDI format file that we just received as an output to this document and bring that over here to our screen. And what you'll see is what you would very much expect here. We have our output file. It's an EDI 837 format, and it has the specific format that we're expecting so that we can pass this data and the extracted information downstream to our backend processes and or systems that are expecting this EDI format.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, would you do me a favor and click the like button, the subscribe button, and even click that notification bell so that you can be notified when we post new videos. Thank you.